A coroner has found a Frankston man who took his elderly mother on a bizarre boat trip to rid her of bad magic contributed to her death. Adrian Menaveau wanted to put his mum in an inflatable pool for a spiritual ritual before deciding on a voyage on Port Phillip Bay. Court reporter Eliza Rugg.
Adrian Menaveau and his mother, Felicity Loveday, were last seen alive at the Oliver's Hill boat ramp in Frankston on December 11, 2019. Mr. Menaveau promised his sister they'd be back in 3 days, but the pair never returned. They've now officially been declared dead. Christina Menaveau told the inquest that her brother believed their mum's meditation practice had created bad magic. The only way to put the bad magic to sleep was to be out on the salt water. The capsized boat was later found by fishermen off Ricketts Point. The engine was tilted up, indicating the vessel was not being operated when it sank. 2 life jackets were discovered in the wreckage. The coroner questioned whether Felicity would have physically been able to remove hers, finding that Mr. Menaveau may have not intended to kill his mother, but he contributed to the elderly woman's death on the water. He took his vulnerable and disabled 83-year-old mother, who suffered from dementia, out on Port Phillip Bay in a vessel not suited to this purpose. Computer records show that in the lead up to their disappearance, the Frankston handyman searched the words sea burial. As for Adrian's state of mind, he had a history of depression and psychosis. Friends say he believed he was the chosen one, and just before the trip, he got all of his personal affairs in order, including writing his will.
Eliza Rugg, 9 News.